the best you can do?
Okay, poor guy. I beat him senseless.
It's my pleasure. Please continue. Good day.
So this is cheap training. Okay, this is really sweet. Maybe a funny in my press, but people already forgot about it. Is it better than Madcrab because it does like no damage to you? This is the cook. So what do you will need, Mr. Cook?
What can I do for you, sir? A little food and drink will do you some good. Certainly. Here you are. Anything else? A little food and drink will do you some good.
Okay, what can I get? I want shepherd's pie.
Certainly. Here you are. Anything else?
Yeah.
Come back and see me again.
Okay. So... cooks usually get mad when you don't eat their food, right? So where is the shepherd's pie? Shepherd's pie... cure this is, holy crap, that's pretty good. Let's eat and where is the meat? Okay. There we go, buddy. Okay, now we'll explore his wing. There's still the left wing too. Just a great hole. This is the person I wanted to see. Give me the list and I'll do it.
What is it, Sarah?
Okay, trophies. Taxidermy. Bear pelt, wolf pelt, mantar horn, lion heart, ogre teeth, clan feet, claw, dead rot, troll fat.
What is it, Sarah?
Marcella?
What can I do for you? Ah, wonderful. I'll just take this from you and get to work. I'll need some time with this. Come and find me tomorrow.
Okay. Wait, let's give her 24 hours. Let's be generous. Right? The lord of the castle can be generous. What the fuck is that with the wind? Again, it's like blowing hard. Yeah, what's up with the wind these days?
What's up with that? Right.
Ho ho ho. Well, she ain't here. Maybe she's eating, right.
What is it, Sarah? What can I do for you? You don't have the... what... you don't... what... ah!
Okay, let's just go to Great Hall. Or at least the Great Hall. Yeah, there's the bear. Nice. Pretty much in the dining room. But what goes into those? Yeah, this like display cases, what goes there? And the private quarters, the king, let's see it. Your blunt, okay, excellent. we were in the East Wing. Yeah, these books are randomly placed. Yeah, around here. I guess this is my room. Or not? Who are you and what do you want? Probably already read that. Hey, don't run from me.
How can I be of service?
Come with me, Alexander, so good.
A pleasure to serve you.
What is she like, your woman? For anything you want. Hmm? Any pleasures? Of the fighter's guild, sweet. Heavy armor, sweet. Okay, I'll see it. Oh, here goes the bear. Even better than I thought, huh? Is there like bear's wing?
The afternoon.
Okay, interesting. Mardus will be lying here forever, or what?
This came for you, sir.
Okay. Yeah, Dwarven Smithy or whatever it's called. Let's go get it. And then we are done with the upgrades. Pretty much gives like the same bonus like the Lachem Timber, right? In the Frostrike Spire, like plus 15 or something like that.
Whatever you need, I'm... May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Lumber Forge.
Come. Take care.
Endurance strength. Okay, let's go check it back out. Yeah, here it is. Don't say that I have the bonus. 45 armor. Oh, here it is. Fire heart. There are like armor skill books somewhere around here.
Good evening.
Evening. Mialti, you are true wolf howling on the moon. I can take a look. I can't see really much because of the walls and whatnot.
Welcome. Good evening, sir.
Evening. I've been in the South Tower yet. Pretty much the same as North Tower. Can you actually have horses here? I guess your horse will be here. Alright. Your horse will be stable over here. Alright, it's all fine and dandy. What do we want to do now? Oh, the Elven Ruins. Wouldn't be that bad, right? Yeah. Only if I remember. Somebody did some ghosts. Capstone, okay. This goes out of you. Then you boom. And where is the Ben and Bowman? Oh well. Fuck you too. We already did the custom kill, not going back. Kyle. Kyle Berfowski. I've been watching the videos from the new South Park game, Fractured Bad War, and it seems like it's really fun. You actually have even have my nationality in the game, which is kind of funny. You know, being somebody from such a small European country. Yeah, it's I find it kind of funny. Why is this road called Orange Road, by the way? Let's see how I fare with against the bear. Ouch. Come on. I take like no damage. Well, no damage, but damage is a lot lower. It would be if I didn't block. That's for sure. Whoa, what is this? Mandrake Heaven? What's that Stinghorse? It's nice. He was the guardian of this pond and I killed him. I guess sucks to be him, huh? Yeah, fucking bear. You stupid bear. Why the fuck I have so much to 45 block? Oh yeah, the shield and helmet. Right. Right. And spell power isn't lowered. But who cares? We are not using the spell now. There's like shit ton of caves, but no alien ruins. Yeah, there's alien ruins. Alright, let's follow the compass. Rock Shredder is ready. Oh, Will of the Wisp, nice. Wanted to always wreck you like this. Come on. Bring another wick to fire. Oh yeah, wrong thing. Shit, a lot of these lowered for me. Yeah, a lot of shit. I like it from Spring, but the rest is from the Will of the Wisp. I mean, Moranda. Yeah, whatever, let's just go. Yeah, let's kill this fucker fast because they will lower my shit. And I can open it. Yeah, that was Ogre. I need his teeth. Not the Will of the Wisp. It's broken. I think gold is always nice. Yeah, hello. Sir, can you donate your teeth? Sir, please. Thank you. Sorry, you hit hard like a truck. If I can say. Yeah, it's pretty good. Shield of Summer. creatures are on the top. I thought they would be with higher level creatures at this particular level that I am. Yeah. Yeah, what's up, bro? Okay, only a weaker than the fucking ogre matter, so whatever. You think I care about you, bro? Ooh, it kinda hurt, right? And you broke my shield, great, thank you, you fucker. Go on breaking my shields, please. Okay, let's go, let's put some petty ones in here. So I stone. Enemies are nearby, what the fuck? What enemies are nearby? What are you talking about, please? Okay. Huh. Why armor increased 14 times? That doesn't make sense. Certainly be a bug. Yeah, there's no way it increased 40 times. The fuck? Yeah, there's no way. It increased 14 times. That's a glitch. That's definitely a glitch. Because you saw my armor and how it increased, I would be already a lot higher level. Yeah, how many times increased my blunt? I mean, this for new level. Okay, I'm fucking confused now. What the fuck happened? It's like it resisted my stuff and whatnot. Yeah, why is it already act like for level 28? I'm not even level 27 and I can't even go to level 27. Oh god, fucking skill diary. Just scrolled everything. Let's try to drop it. Pick it back up. It's showing the same shit. But it's wrong. Yeah, 4 tentacles level 28. Yes, it's right. The problem is... now I don't know my other increases. You know what? You know what? Fuck this. But you pretty much get the actual meaning how these leveling worlds work. I even show you the 5551 one. Okay, let's see. I will show you the power to turn the weather. Storm Fury. Wait, I got a spell. This is a spell. Yeah, I'll see it. So what is the fuck? This is Storm Fury. Ooh, increasing my shit. Wait a minute. I'm just gonna stuff in here, right? I really left it in the shooting out already. Interesting. Yeah, maybe the dwarven smithy, whatever, kinda broke it. There's no way my armor increased that many times. Nope, no way. Anyway, it's sure good that I want my stuff. Where my stuff?
Yes, is there something you require? There are intruders at the Gates of Madness. Perhaps you'd care to intervene? I'm sure the gatekeeper can handle it otherwise. Of course, Lord. Though it may be difficult to prevent your gatekeeper from intervening, I'm sure the residents of Passwall will be most grateful. You wish...
Anyway. So, this will be the best place ever to end this LP. Although I actually wanted to end, well, want to drag it till the end of the Shivering Isles, but you know, I finished the main quest sooner than I wanted, right? Anyway, you pretty much get the meaning of the 5, 5, plus 5, plus 5, plus 1 leveling up, right? I think you understand it now. In this session, I pretty much show you on the plus 5, plus 5, plus 5 leveling up as well. So yeah, this is how you do it. It was nice being back in Oblivion Mass again, because I love this game. Maybe next time we'll try something completely different, if we come back next time. So, thank you for watching, see you in my other LPs, goodbye!